fondly they had watched together as the swan in the evening moved over the lake. In the air, the great bird's wings throbbed back and forth, back and forth, with all the energy of departure, gaining in dynamic. The long, outstretched neck pointing toward them from across the water. They could hear nothing else. The moment of passing, an incantation in the air.
It will not be long, love. It will not be long, love. It will not be long.
And that fragment was over, as if the flight of one mute swan had flapped a thunderous way into folklore overnight, and the whole shimmering lake lapped, as if to imitate the great bird's bellbeat wing. And he turned, instantly realizing she had stepped away.